Hello everyone, Marga here. Today I'm going to work with an older die, the tinted die from Sizzix from Eileen Hull, the 665869. How do you call them? No, two dies. Snailmail, as you call them. So, this is the first time I work with it. I cut out this. There are two dies in it, the postage die and the layer for the postage die. This one I cut out from an old magazine, a magazine from 1953, so it's very old, and I did some double-sided adhesive on it because it's very thin paper, and I like to use that, but it's very thin. So that is what I'm going to start with. I'm going to put it on the matte layer. I see not all holes are open. I hope I get it loose because it's very thin. So I must be very careful. So maybe I can use this one for another piece. Now I'm going to stand, because otherwise I don't see if I'm straight. I think I am. So, yes, was a good one. And now I found a lot of stuff. The most of them are all Tim Holtz, Ephemera. And this is also Tim Holtz, mushrooms, insects, flowers. And now I'm going to look what I'm going to make on it, because this one I wanted more to have more. And this I like, but I thought of something else. I had also a paper doll, but I saw something else. This one, and then this flower, I think it's very nice. So that's where I'm going to start. I have here the brushed corduroy, and I etch this with the brushed corduroy. It's coming in the middle. Also the small flower. And you must find small things. So I have here some boxes with I bought on the fair, but I think if I look what there are, that they are coming from China. But I'm going to start with the middle one, and I see what the rest is going to. I have here how do I call that? It's double-sided tape. Oh, so the doorbell was going, sorry. Now I think one more. So I want to pop it up a little bit. I like that more. It's very hot in the Netherlands right now, so the best way to stay cool is to do something you like with the ventilator in your back. So shall I pop up this also? Now I think I'll glue this down. Look if I'm still in the camera, because I had to put my video still. I was waiting for the postman all day, and I thought He didn't come, so I'm going to film now, and guess what? He just came. Now, this is the first one. And now I have, oh, here I have a nice mushroom, but I want something under it. So look if I have here specimen. It's maybe too big. They don't see nothing from behind, but it has a little border, so I can cut off that border. So it's a little bit smaller. Find it nicer and also do the edges with the brushed corduroy. So, and I lay this down on it, and I think I want a small one, really small one. This is good. Yes, this is a nice one. Also specimen on it. Put that here and this one here. Yes. And then I'm going to glue this down. Straight, yes, then the small one. And I use this card now this way, so up, but you can also make this way card, but then my letters, my words didn't look good, so that's why I didn't do it this way. So now this one, the mushrooms go 3D tape on it. So also a little bit higher. I saw some sample from someone. I cannot find it anywhere. I saw that die and I thought that die I must have. And now I cannot find the card she made because I didn't. Oh, I must edge it also a little bit. I forgot the name from that person, so she made a beautiful card with it. So the mushrooms. On here. Wow. I love it already. Go see if you. Yes. And now I have a butterfly here. But then I have all. Maybe that's a nice thing to do. All flowers and all. Animals. I go cut out the butterfly. This is also a card from Tim Holtz, also in one of his Ephemera. I don't know how to say that word correct. I find that a difficult word. This is a little bit fussy cutting. And I saw a colleague of mine, the She has the same dye and she did it in black and white. It was also very nice. But she does all her stuff in black and white. This is a little bit tricky. Cannot cut too close to it because otherwise they fall off. And with the stamp I did, I should stamp first and then cut out. But I have no stamp from this butterfly, so I must cut it out at this point. Yes. Shows it fits. It fits perfectly. What shall I do there? That also a little bit smaller. This, but I want something more under it. These pieces are not what I want. I'm going to look in my box. This must be a little bit bigger. This I think is too big. Yes, it's too big. This also. I go look in my other boxes. It's all too big. Or maybe I have some washi tape. That's also a possibility. This is also nice. Come on. I want a big one. But I must cut it straight, and that's I think a problem, but go see. I like it, but I go try it. Fingers are a little bit in the way, a little bit from the edge, and then straight. Now I must cut it straight. That's a little bit problem, I think. Now I think it's not straight. It is. Here at the top it's not straight. Oh, and now the thin paper is tearing, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to place another one on top of it, so and hope that it yes, now it's straight, so. And then have this piece. This was under it. Maybe I take another one. I think I take another one. Example, I think this one is nicer for this example. First one, this one, this is going away. Let's cut it a little bit closer. And in the meantime, I go look if my camera is still rolling. Yes. I must say, this is the first time I use this tie, but I really like it. I really like it. What do I first? Do I this one first and then this? Or this one and then this? Yes. Choices, choices, choices. Must be in the frame. So this one I give also a little touch of the frame burler. What was it? Brush corduroy, sorry. Oh, shall I pop it up? I think I'm going to do that also. Here is my tweezer is handy with my braces now. I work a lot with this tweezer. I even bought another one before I lose this one, so that's a strange thing from me. Something I like very, very, very much, and I'm afraid I'm lose it, I buy already another one. I must say, this looks really fabulous. And now these are a little bit smaller, so I have small one. This is a small one, but I think this is better for this one. Have I smaller pieces? No, only I think I can cut this one. Yes, that I can cut. This is too big, and that's also too big. I'm going to start with this one. I like the numbers. I like the numbers. You don't see the number, so I want something more. On the other way, maybe this one here. Don't see this one, that's not nice. They're not in between ones. I gotta look in here. Oh, I think this is too big. Go look. Oh, it's just too big. This is all just too big. Maybe this one is better. Yeah, this one is better. But then I want also another piece. Yes. I These ones are stickers, so I think they are stickers. Yeah, stickers, it's on the box. It says on the box, but I cannot pull it off, or no, you must pull it off. But I cannot also glue it down, because this is not, this is so annoying. Just glue it down. It's not a thick paper, so this corner. This one in the other corner. And this one I'm going to put with the 3D tape. It's 1 millimeter, so it's not too thick. But it gives a great dimension on it. So now have I got an animal? No, this, these are also too big. This one I wanted there, but now I wanted want something. This is also too big. Mushrooms are too big. Also the small mushrooms are too big. Shall I do one with, no, I go look in my box if I can find something smaller, but I think not. I thought I had pulled out the smallest ones I have already. Maybe I can cut something down. Oh, I find some small butterfly here. These are too big. So too big. And that I have already. Too big. You see, I like the smaller things first, because I have got all the small things off. Here I can cut something down. That I can do. But I wanted the animal. I think I have no animals. It's too big. You see, I have a lot of this stuff. What's this? Oh, this is a small one. This is also a small one. Mushrooms. Oh, here in the corner are the small ones. See? Here. Don't look. Oh, and here you have a, how do you say that in English? A caver. It's also a small one. A small butterfly. Small mushroom. Oh, I find here some treasures. Underwing and butterfly. This one I don't like. You're a very small mushroom. I don't have to cut things, I think. This one was the one I didn't like. Here's a very small flower. Now I think I have enough to choose. What did I want? I wanted a small butterfly or something. And I think, but yeah, a butterfly here is the same. This one is, I think, nicer. Otherwise, I have two butterflies above each other. So I'm going for that. I don't know how to call it in English. Kever. It's an insect. Now I must look for some. I have here some washi tape postage stamps. Sorry, I go look if they fit. I think they are too big for this one. Oh, it was not. I can tear down normally, but I think this is too big. Yeah, it's just too big for this one. So I put it on the roll again. Where's my cable? This one I go. No, and I take my box, my treasure box. I call this my treasure boxes. Something in this corner. And a little one here. I think that's enough. I must say, I really like this. I really, really, really like this. So, how did I do it? This one was in the corner. No, this is also got a tape on its back. Now this one is go here at the top. Yeah. I really like it. I have some small stuff here. Here I have a really small butterfly. And I had also a really small mushroom, I thought. Does this fit? This fits. This fits! Have I another one? No, this is the smallest one. Oh. These are too big. So the mushrooms is going to be. These are all too big, I think. No, this one fits perfectly. You see? I think now I'm doing one. Maybe if I can find a really small one. It's going here. I will look if I have really, really, really. Oh, this is one. I have another one here in the corner. A really small one. I can get it. But do you see it if I'm putting this on? I think you don't see it when I put the mushrooms on. No. I think one is enough for this one. I hope it's not boring to look at this, because I must say I'm very happy with it. I'm really enjoying it. Then you can see on such a small, how do you say that? Small, yeah. I don't know the English word. The small thingies. It's very small. You can make a lot of beautiful stuff. Must put it a little bit in the middle, because otherwise it's too big. So. Now to the go. Almost ready. I go look in the camera if you can see it, how nice it's going to be. I think it's nice. I love it. Take a nip of my drink. And I had also my tiny attacher here, but didn't use that. Butterfly. Mushrooms I have twice, so maybe I can do a butterfly here also. Yes. And then here. Not the mushroom, because I have done the mushroom here. Is this one too big? No, it's not too big. Too big. Exactly. Yes. Now, I'm now looking in my treasure box again. This small piece fits, yeah, this fits. It's almost the same color, so I don't like that. Maybe on the other side later. One I like. Also this one. I cut off a little bit of this one here. I'm going to look now. Someone here, but maybe that's too much. Yes, I think it's too much. I think this one is going away, and I'm going to do these two with the butterfly. Yeah, and I think I must go look for smaller images, because all my smaller images like the butterflies are gone almost. Have I done this? This one I didn't do. So. The corner. And then the butterfly again with the tape. Come here. Small treasures. I call it my small treasures. This is just too big or not, yeah. It could, but I go look. This is big. These are the same. Also too big, I think, yes. This one I like very much, but it's also too big. I think this is a nicer one. Did I use that already? No. This one. And then this one, not so. And then place this one over it. Yeah, but I miss something. I really miss something. Maybe that small round thingy, but where did I let it go? Small round. I think this is too big. Here. Oh, I had lucky. I'm lucky. I'm really lucky. And this can go back in my box. So, and where's my tweezer? And I see I always start in the right, in the same corner. I didn't notice that, but now I saw it. I always start in the same corner. And this one here. And the classic number 5, classic scene number 5 is on it. Goes here. So. And then the flower. Oh, I wanted pop up. Oh, almost did it wrong. Because I want to pop up the flower. But it's okay, still okay. Didn't do much damage. I only put some extra glue under it. Straight, yes. Now everything. Now I'm going to edge a little bit of the this one. Then I can glue it on my card. Oh. I must say I'm really glad about it. Show it to you a little bit closer. I like it. I hope you like it also. And I want to say thank you for watching. And maybe till the next time. Bye bye.